Hello students, good morning to all of you. Today in chapter 6 tissues we are going to learn detailly about plant tissues. Plant tissues, one type of tissues already we have learned, they are meristematic tissues. Meristematic tissues are constantly dividing tissues in plants. They are seen at the growing part of the plants. Last video we learned about them, the location of meristematic tissues we have already learned. Now when these meristematic tissues divide to a certain extent, when these meristematic tissues become older, they become specialized for a particular function. From these meristematic tissues in the growing parts, the other tissues are derived. Other tissues are derived from meristematic tissues. When they become specialized for particular functions, their differentiation process is accomplished. They differentiated. When they differentiated, the cells lose their capacity to divide and the tissue become permanent tissue. Then it is called permanent tissue. So what are permanent tissues in plants? They are older meristematic tissues. When meristematic tissue becomes specialized for a particular function, then it is called differentiation. When the cells become differentiated, they lose the capacity to divide. Then further they do not divide. And this tissue becomes permanent tissue. The tissue which do not divide are called permanent tissue. They are already differentiated, already meant for a certain purpose, for a certain function, then they are permanent tissues. Such permanent tissues are divided into two types in plants. One is simple permanent tissue and second is complex permanent tissue. So permanent tissues, according to their various functions, they are differentiated into different groups. They are called simple permanent tissues and complex permanent tissue. The simple permanent tissues are of three types. They are parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. Complex permanent tissues are of two types. They are xylem and phloem. So plants contain mainly these tissues. Parenchyma tissue, colenchyma tissue and sclerenchyma tissue. See how they are pronounced. The simple permanent tissues are of three types. They are parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. And complex permanent tissues are of two types. They are xylem and phloem. These names you have already heard. Xylem and phloem, they are conducting tissues in plants. Now these are new names for you, parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. They are simple permanent tissues. And about these tissues we are going to learn next, simple permanent tissues. See, the structure and the function of simple permanent tissues in plants. The transverse and longitudinal section of simple permanent tissues are given here. Transverse and longitudinal section, cross section. Transverse section means cross section. Longitudinal section means section in their length, complete length. So this is the cross section of parenchyma, this is the cross section of colenchyma and this is the cross section of sclerenchyma. This is the longitudinal section. Cells को लंबाई में लिया हुआ है तो ये है colenchyma and here there is sclerenchyma. Now you can see the structure of cells in both the sections. See parenchyma, you can see here the parenchyma has thin walled cells and here in between the cells there are intercellular spaces. ये खाली स्पेस जो दिया हुआ है दे इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस कहा जाता है इसको. सो पैरेन्काइमा सेल्स हैज इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस एंड दिस आर द सेल्स. दिस सेल्स कंटेन full of cytoplasm and cell organelles and nucleus. Parenchyma cells contain cytoplasm. They are thin-walled. There are intercellular spaces. They are thin-walled. Parenchyma. साइटोप्लाज्म भरा हुआ है, न्यूक्लियस है, सेंटर में वैक्यूल है बड़ा सा जैसे प्लांट सेल में होता है, एंड देर आर लॉट ऑफ प्लास्टिड क्लोरोप्लास्ट आर देयर, ग्रीन कलर का क्लोरोप्लास्ट आर देयर फॉर फोटोसिंथेसिस. नाउ यू कैन सी टू सेल्स आर जॉइंड हियर, देर आर इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस two cells, where there are two cells joined or two or more cells are joined around, there are intercellular spaces. And come to this one, this is colenchyma. Here there are red spots around the corners, red marks around the corners, only around the corners you can see. And here the corners are thickened, thickening material. This red shades are thickening material. The corners of the cells are thickened, so they are thick walls, thickenings. The complete wall is not thickened, but the corners of the walls are thickened. So in colenchyma, the corners of the cell walls are thickened by a material called pectin. And here in sclerenchyma, you can see this thickening is around the walls, not in the corners, but all around the cell it is thickened. When all around the cell is thickened, the content of the cell is completely gone, is completely dried off. When the content of the cell is dried off, there a small pit or space is produced. इसको lumen बोलते हैं, lumen. A narrow lumen is produced in the cell. So these cells are dead. The sclerenchyma cells are dead cells. So sclerenchyma tissues are made up of sclerenchyma cells. So sclerenchyma's tissues are dead because the cell is completely thickened. They provide, so they have the function of providing protection only. Hardness, strength, support, hardness, that are. But here the colenchyma cells, look at these colenchyma cells. These colenchyma cells are alive. They are not dead. They are alive. Parenchyma is alive. This is also alive. Zinda hai. Wall is not thickened. There is, even now there is space which is not thickened. But the corners are only started thickening. Corners are started thickening. But the wall is now free. So through here the exchange of material takes place in the cell. There is cytoplasm in the middle, there is vacuole, there is nucleus in the cell. It is functioning cell, it provides flexibility and support because as the corners are thickened, it is elastic, it provides flexibility to the plant parts. Bend hota hai, tootta nahi hai, bend hota hai due to this flexibility. So these colenchyma cells are present in younger stems of the plant, young stems which we can bend. They will not break, they only bend, they will not break. So colenchyma help for that. They present in the stem of the plant, younger stem. When the stem become older, this colenchyma, thickening of this colenchyma extended to the walls, and they become completely thickened and dead. Then it is called the bark of the plant. In the bark of the plant there are sclerenchyma cells. Okay, so I have told you some functioning. Here you can see another picture सिंपल परमानेंट टिश्यूज का दूसरा पिक्चर यहाँ पे दिया है, पैरेन्काइमा, कोलेन्काइमा एंड स्क्लेरेन्काइमा। हियर यू कैन अगेन सी सम बिगर सेल्स एंड हियर यू कैन सी द इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस वेरी क्लियरली। देर आर इंटरसेलुलर स्पेसेस इन बिटवीन पैरेन्काइमा, देर इज नो थिकनिंग ऑफ द सेल वॉल, द सेल इज मेड अप ऑफ फुल्ली सेल्फ सैक, यानी साइटोप्लाज्म एंड न्यूक्लियस एंड द सेल ऑर्गेनल्स आर देयर, फुली फंक्शनिंग सेल इज इट। दिस आर द सेल्स, लॉन्जिट्यूडनल सेक्शन, दिस इज द क्रॉस सेक्शन, दिस इज द लॉन्जिट्यूडनल सेक्शन। एंड हियर कोलेन्काइमा द वॉल, द कॉर्नर्स बिगन टू थिकन, सी द कॉर्नर्स, दिस कॉर्नर्स बिगन टू थिकन, not the full cell but the corners. Now in sclerenchyma the whole cell is thickened and the content of the cell become dried out. Okay, so these are these. Now you can see types of permanent tissues in plants, the differentiation between parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. Permanent tissues are classified into two groups, simple tissues and complex tissues. You know, in simple tissues there are three type of cells, three type of tissue. They have similar structure and functions, but they have similar structure. Any, there are one type of cell, but the cell walls are thickened or not thickened. It is differentiated into three groups, parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. The parenchyma, thin-walled cells made of cellulose, thin-walled cells made of cellulose. In colenchyma, corners of the cells are thickened by pectin. In sclerenchyma, cell wall are thickened by lignin. In parenchyma, parenchyma present in all plant parts. Colenchyma present in dicot stem. Sclerenchyma present in the covering of nuts, bark of tree and hard plant parts. In parenchyma, the tissues help to store food and conduct photosynthesis. Store food, photosynthesis, these are the main functions of parenchyma. In colenchyma, tissues help to provide strength and flexibility to plant parts. Sclerenchyma tissues help to protect plant parts by forming an outer covering. Protect plant parts by forming an outer covering. Sclerenchyma. Okay. So you have to write all these parenchyma, colenchyma, and sclerenchyma in this columnar tabular form. In this tabular form, you write it. This is an important question. The differences between the three. So you write it down and learn it. And now, these are the three different types of tissues in plants, simple permanent tissues. These are of simple permanent tissue. Once again, you remember simple permanent tissues and complex permanent tissues. Simple permanent tissues are parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. They are formed from meristematic tissues. When the meristematic tissues are differentiated and accomplished this differentiation, the ability of division is stopped and they form permanent tissues. These permanent tissues conduct different functions, perform different functions in plant parts. We have seen their diagram, we have seen their functions. Now, in another video, we will learn complex permanent tissues, their xylem and phloem. So, complex permanent tissues, we will learn in another video. Till then, bye. Write all these notes. Don't be lazy in writing down. And once again, I come back to this diagram. You draw these diagrams. These are also important. This diagram is more convenient to draw, I think. Both the sections, this is cross section or transverse section, this is longitudinal section. of parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. In this diagram, it is also clear in this diagram, any diagram you can do. You can draw any of these diagrams, but you have to draw both the all the three different types of tissues in your copy. So draw it, write the differences and tell me that you have done your work. Show me your work. All the best.